Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm back with some new stuff, as you can see right there. I decided that I want to do more creative works rather than just beauty makeup. And I got some new water-based face paints and have decided to do for my first look a recreation or a bring to life of a painting done by my mom's cousin Ronda. As you can see in the thumbnail and at the end of the video will also be a picture of that. So I'm not going to do too much talking throughout this video. The video really speaks for itself. I might pop in here and there to explain some things that were more challenging for me, such as later on the blue. But yeah, just keep watching. I hope you enjoy. And if you're not subscribed, please click the little button, give me a thumbs up, and tell me if you want to see more like this, because I really enjoy it. I really, really do. Thanks. So yeah, this blue. Me and this blue fought, and we fought, and we fought. And I didn't understand what was happening with this blue that wasn't happening with the other ones. It was so transparent, and I just didn't get it. No matter what I did, I couldn't get it right. Today I was watching videos by an amazing YouTuber, Made You Look, and I was watching her Superman video, and she was doing the blue of his suit, and she said, you have to baby the blue, because the blues are sometimes really hard to work with. And that made me feel so much better about what was happening with this blue, because it was so stressful. So, yeah. Blue. Remember that for next time. And then there was these black lines. These black lines are tedious. Tedious and annoying. So, you will not see much of them. You will see me do a couple of them because they probably took up a good chunk of the time. I thought I was doing a look that would be fairly simple for me. And for the most part, it was. But making curves around your chest and up around your neck is not as easy as it looks. Yeah. here we pretty much have the finished look, just adding in a few extra flowers. Again, this was so much fun. I really, really enjoyed it, and I can't wait to do more. Again, if you like it, hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, share with all your friends and family, you know, show me some love. I love you all. Thank you for watching. Bye.